Using a keyboard shortcut, we can activate the hidden data entry form in Excel. Alt-D-O is that shortcut. But before using this keyboard shortcut, make sure to select a cell in that table into which you want to enter data. I want to add data to this table here. So I will select a cell in this table. Alt-D-O. See, the data entry form is activated. All column headers of this table are listed here. And against each label, there is an input box which will help us to add data in the corresponding column. Now to add a new record to this table, click on New. First column is Project. We'll type in the project name. Press the Tab key and cursor will jump to the next input box. Tab. District. Tab. Start date. After typing in the required details, either click on this button called New or press the Enter key to confirm the entry. Enter. See, new record, that is the data which we typed into this data entry form, is added to this table. Even if this data entry form is super useful, many of the Excel users don't have any idea about this feature. This is because this form is not included in the Excel ribbon or Quick Access toolbar. Now let's see how to add this data entry form into the Quick Access toolbar. Right click on the Quick Access toolbar. Customize Quick Access toolbar. In the Excel options dialog, Quick Access toolbar. Click on this arrow under the heading Choose Commands From. Select All Commands. Select Form from this list. Add. OK. And a button called Form is added to the Quick Access toolbar. Select a cell in the data table. Click on Form. And the data entry form is activated. Note that we have to select a cell in the data table before activating the form. Otherwise, Excel will display a warning message like this. Again, to add a new record, New. To confirm the entry, New. For the ease of understanding, I have used a small table here. Now let me show you a bigger table where you can experience the real potential of this data entry form. This table has more than 15 columns of data. That means if we want to check or edit a record, we have to use this horizontal scroll bar. Now let me activate the data entry form. See, every column header of this table are listed here. And these input boxes are displaying the details of the first record. Here in the top right corner of this form, it is written 1 of 8, which means first one of the total 8 records. For the next record, find next, 2 of 8, second one of the 8 records. Let me scroll down. And we have the last record. To add a new record, New. To confirm, New.